Hey there, Mighty Max, and welcome. No. Today I'll be bridging the generational gap. What? These snaps are killing me. Sorry. Literally one just flew into my mouth. Hey there, Mighty Max, and welcome to another flashback-filled edition of Ask IU. Today, I'll be bridging the generational gap between faculty, staff, and students. Let's go. Yeah, I'm gonna show you some celebrities, and I was hoping you could identify them for me. Oh, do you know who they are?
The Beatles?
The Beatles.
The Beach Boys.
Queen? The Beatles?
Grateful Dead.
Is this the GBs?
GBs? The
Bee Gees? Yeah.
The Bee Gees?
It's like, yeah, that.
No, it's okay. Not the Bee Gees.
No?
Backstreet Boys.
Those are the Backstreet Boys.
The Confidence? Absolutely not, by the way, no.
Oh, the Beatles.
Nope.
Is this the Beatles?
No.
It's not the Beatles?
It's definitely not NSYNC.
It's not the Beatles.
The Beatles?
Rolling Stones.
That is correct.
That's the Rolling Stones.
Rolling Stones.
Oh,
the Rolling Stones.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, look how young they are.
Who's that?
No, I know him.
That's the talk show guy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Bob Kelly.
Jeopardy guy?
Bob Kelly, no.
It's not Jimmy Fallon.
Oh, it's not Conan.
Jay Leno?
Yeah.
From the news.
David
Letterman. You got
David
Letterman.
Yes!
Okay. David Letterman.
That is correct.
That's Rocky.
That is Rocky, and his real name is?
Sylvester Stallone.
That's Stallone.
Yeah.
Sylvester Stallone. Yeah.
Oh, that's Rocky.
Rocky.
Oh, I know who this is. This is my favorite actor of all time ever, and his name is...
Oh, what's his name?
Oh my god, what's
Rocky
his name?
Rocky Balboa.
No, but what's his...
It's Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Oh.
Sylvester Stallone.
I know who it is.
I do.
Sylvester Stallone.
That is correct.
I think I'm just gonna go back to my office.
Rambo.
No.
Johnny Carson?
No.
Johnny Carson.
It's Johnny Carson.
Oh, Johnny Carson.
Johnny Carson.
Yeah.
No.
Another talk show guy.
Yeah.
I don't know his name.
He's got a microphone, so is he a comedian? Was he funny?
You know, that looks like his name would be Michael.
Oh, I don't know.
These just keep getting harder and harder.
I don't know who that is.
It's Johnny Carson.
I don't even, what is he?
He was like the talk show host before the talk show hosts.
No.
Like he was the OG
one. Sorry.
Marilyn Monroe.
Marilyn Monroe.
There we go!
Marilyn Monroe.
That's correct.
Marilyn Monroe.
The one with the dress.
Yeah.
You know, this one is,
Starts with an M.
Madison.
No. Marilyn Monroe.
Marilyn Monroe.
Marilyn Monroe.
Marilyn Monroe.
Get it, Jenny.
Marilyn Monroe.
It's Marilyn Monroe.
I'm gonna need, one of you to just type, I love Immaculata, and I'll sign your name.
Oh, okay.
You know what would help, actually?
What?
All right.
Wait, you gotta put the paper in.
There we go!
Oh.
So the first step probably would be...
Turn it on, put the paper in.
What are you typing on?
A typewriter?
Mm-hmm.
Paper.
Maybe putting in...
The paper.
The paper.
Maybe here?
Definitely feel like that's not working there.
Is this...
You have to like set it somehow.
I've seen this in the movies, guys.
On me, there's a button here.
No.
Pull out.
No, well, I have no idea.
Okay.
Yes, Chrissy.
Oh, too much.
Sure. Okay. Right.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, that's cool.
Awesome.
You lot to. Immaculata.
Yeah, sound it out.
You. Lotta. Oh, fancy, fancy.
Yeah. Oh, you heard that, folks? That is the ding. All right. Dude, this is awesome. I love this.
Now go to the next line. And then go to the next line and sign your name.
It's gotta be.
Calm, maybe?
Calm, yeah.
Ah. Keep going.
There's no.
Ooh, keep going. Ooh. Keep going. And now.
There you go!
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's how you go to the next one.
Oh.
Whoa! Yeah?
Just push all the way. Keep pushing. There you go.
That didn't even work.
Why are we all not caps?
She needs some people to know.
I need people to know, yeah.
Would you go back to using a typewriter instead of a computer?
No.
Do
you think we, no?
Nope.
No, we definitely
not
need
some improvements.
Yeah.
No, you can't carry that thing around.
Hell no.
No.
Yeah, I cannot fit this in my backpack.
You know what I want to go back to? The pigeon sending. Because how?
Get out of here.
How do the pigeons know who to go to?
This is not Harry Potter. It's not. They're not gonna know all the time.
Okay. Schmitty here. I've got a hot scoop on a blonde, and I need it on the press on the double. Come on. Yeah. See. Well. Nope. Well. Well. If you. Well, if we learned anything today, I think it's the difference between the Rolling Stones and the Beatles. I hope you have a great start to your semester, Max. See you later.